So the hackathon is a 48-hour experience that you develop something cool. In this case, it was an Alexa skill.
I got an email and it was basically like, do you want to partake in this competition? And it's a very good opportunity for you to learn and meet new people. And I'm like, of course I'll take that opportunity.
It was 3 days, so we started Friday night and we created a program named Honey.
Our idea was to help people with disabilities and people who are stressed out relax and get into a routine.
By creating a routine with Alexa, it can be portable, it can go anywhere. And so it'll run through breathing exercises, it'll give reaffirming statements, counting, it can be customized based on who it's for.
This is one of the only hackathons that ASU has where they approach students of other majors other than just computer science.
That was really beneficial to have that diversity on the team.
We won $5,000 and then a trip to the Amazon headquarters.
Biggest advice to anyone thinking about doing the hackathon is to come into it with an open mind.
Find a team and collaborate, just have fun with it.
I came into this without a team. Even if I didn't win, I still would have met these amazing people and had these amazing connections.
If I get any more opportunities like the hackathon, I'm definitely gonna, go for it.